Hey guys, welcome. Thank you for tuning in. We are here in Reykjavik in Iceland having a great time. We had an event here for the Art of Charm. It's been fantastic. I'm Johnny.
I'm AJ.
And while hanging out this week, one of the frequent themes that had kept coming up was of feeling lost when you're putting all these different things together. Maybe you're eating right, maybe you're getting to the gym, maybe work is going well, but you still feel that there's something missing. And usually what happens in that is that we're disengaged from our values. We're kind of missing those points that allow us to feel good that we're living the life that we want to live. And in order to fix that, we want to narrow all those great virtues down to five most important ones to us. I'm sure, AJ, if you could think of some values, you could start rattling them off. I'm sure you'll come up with 10, 20, maybe even 50. And so what's important about this is to find the ones that mean the most to us, to make us, allow us to feel good as people, and shoot through those into our goals. When you work towards your goals through your values, that's when you start to feel whole, where you feel virtuous, where you feel that you are leading the life that you want. What's tricky about this, and what everyone has a hard time with, when they start writing out these values, they're gonna come up with a bunch of them. And then to narrow them down to five gets difficult. And then what happens is, well, you don't wanna leave out anything important. You feel, well, there's lots of great ones to have there. And the trick is, by narrowing them down, by committing to those five, you can start to lean into them. You won't be pulled in all sorts of directions. And you had a great point yesterday, that once you allow these values to get set and you commit to them, now you have an opportunity and have boundaries to where you can say no. And you're also able to say yes. It makes decisions a lot easier.
Yeah, I know when we're working on ourselves and personal development, trying to grow as people, it is easy to get taken in different directions, right? We want to fix everything at once. And what happens is we feel overwhelmed. We almost feel lost. Like, am I doing the right things? Am I on the right course? I don't know. I see other people around me growing faster, whatever. In this situation, a lot of times it's because we have too many important things and we can't keep track of all of them. So that's why five values are so important. When you actually take the time to write them out, not just say, oh yeah, I have five values, AJ, Johnny, no problem. When you actually write them out, you commit to those values. And as Johnny said, it gives you a nice framework to work from. So you can start turning people down, turning opportunities down because they don't align with your values and your goals. And I know for us, growth is a big value, right? We want to keep growing. We want to keep changing and improving ourselves. But that's just one of the five values. You can see how if you just focus on one, it can also take you off course.
Sure.
So being well-defined and understanding what it is that you want out of life gives you that direction. And as Johnny said, gives you that meaning that we're all searching for.
And don't think that just because you committed to them and you wrote them down and brought them to that five, that those five don't change over time.
Right?
Like, I don't have the need to value being a good father right now. Why? Because I don't have children. That I know of, right? However, as I grow older, if I do then, you know, get married, have children, then that value is gonna become more important to me. So, you know, one's going to have to leave while that one comes in. Those values will change as you evolve, as you grow.
Right. And with that, writing them down and posting them somewhere that you can interact with on a daily basis to remind you. I know, Johnny, you have a whiteboard that you wrote your values on, and it's a great reminder every single day that I'm in alignment towards my values and my goals that allows me to feel fulfilled.
Well, it's also when I step out of my house, I know what I'm doing that day because I see them as I'm going outside. I know that through my schedule, what values are going to be engaged in that day. So that I feel great while I'm engaged. This is the thing, while you're working towards your goals, you will feel whole, you will feel good because you're engaged what is true to you.
And these values can be different for everybody.
Mm-hmm.
We're not trying to ask you to pick Johnny's values or my values, but a lot of times we may think we have values, we may think we have direction, but a lot of times we just haven't taken the time to actually figure it out for ourselves. And this is a great opportunity to do that. So writing down those five values can be really impactful as you work towards those goals.
All right, so that's values. We hope you take time to write out that five, commit to them, put them somewhere you're gonna see them on a daily basis, and get engaged. And from Reykjavik, it's AJ, Johnny, checking out.
Yeah, we're gonna go enjoy an Icelandic summer.
Yeah.
Have a good one.